Good morning students, I am Ma'am Simran Rosario. This session is for class 2nd. Subject English Grammar, Lesson 4, Pronouns. Before we go on page number 15, Lesson 4, Pronouns, we'll read the definition. We'll learn what is a pronoun. What are pronouns? Give examples. Words that are used in place of naming words are called pronouns. The words that are used, like he, she, it, they, used replacing person, place, animal or thing. Boy, we use he. Girl, we use she. Things, animal, birds, we use it. For more than one people, well, many people, we use they. For many animals, birds, we use they. Words that replace naming words. This is definition. Learn it and write it neatly in your notebook. Now, there are some points I've written here in a page for you all to memorize it. Ready? Before we go on the lesson. Myself, yourself, replaced with I. When we are talking of another person, we are talking to another person, we use you. For boy, he. For girl, she. Many people, they, we. Animal, bird, thing, we use it. More than one, we use they and we. Or else we use it for animal, bird and things. Learn these points and write it neatly in a notebook. This is a warm-up exercise. Write these pronouns under the suitable picture. The pronoun words are given here. The pictures are given here. Write them correctly. Here, a girl picture is here. Either we can write I or she. I am a girl. Or she is a girl. Animal is here. One kitty. It. Either we'll write here I am a postman or he is a postman. I am a boy or he is a boy. They are dancing or we are dancing. They are studying or we are studying. More than one. Now, keeping those points in mind, we will go on page number 16. The points that I have given on the page are from page number 16. Keeping those points in mind, we will be able to do page number 17, the A part. Rewrite these sentences after replacing the underlined words with pronouns. He, she, it, they or we. We will cut highlighted. We will write here underlined. He for a boy. She for a girl. It for a thing. Animal, birds. They for more than one. We for more than one. Mary dances very well. Now Mary is a girl. She dances very well. Mary is underlined. Mary is a girl. We will use she. My father goes to office. My father, he. He goes to office. My parents have gone to see a film. Parents, more than one, mama, papa. We'll use they. T-H-E-Y, they. My friends and I went trekking. My friends and I. We are talking of we. We went trekking. My friends and I. We. The animals at the zoo are looked after well. More than one animal. There are animals here. T-H-E-Y, they. At the zoo are looked after well. My pet parrot talks a lot. We are talking of one pet parrot. It. it will come here. It talks a lot. The children gave some flowers to the teacher. Not one child, but children, many. We'll use THEY, they. They gave some flowers to the teacher. Radhika must report to reception. Radhika is a girl. We use she. Must report to reception. Look at it. Then we'll go on page number 18, 9 and 10 point. And write it neatly in your notebook. We go on page number 18. Ninth point. The alarm clock rings at 6:30 a.m. every day. The alarm clock is underlined here. Alarm clock. It's a thing. We will use it. It rings at 6:30 a.m. every day. Cuckoo birds sing beautifully. We are talking of a bird over here. More than one. We will use the, T-H-E-Y, they sing beautifully. Not one bird, but many. T-H-E-Y, they. Write it neatly in your notebook. B, again keeping those points in mind, we can do this too. Underline the pronouns, then circle the nouns that the pronouns stand for. First keep in mind, pronouns are he, she, it, they, we. Then we have to underline the pronouns first. Then we have to circle the nouns that the pronouns stand for. That the pronoun we are using for what? Tim is out for a picnic. He is very happy. Now Tim is a noun over here. It has been replaced with he because he is a boy. We will underline the pronoun first and then circle Tim. Tinny is with Tim. She is Tim's sister. She is a pronoun and she is used for Tinny. Third point, Tim has a pet cat. It is called Kitty. It is a pronoun. It is used for a cat. Tinny has a pet dog. It is called Ken. It is a pronoun and it is used for the dog. Kitty and Ken enjoy outings. They like the bright sunshine. THEY, they is a pronoun. They has been replaced for Kitty and Ken. The sun is shining. It looks very bright. Now it is a pronoun. It is used for the sun. Replaced for sun. There is a blue bird flying around. I think it is a pet. It is a pronoun. It has been replaced for a bird. Tim and Tinny said, we are happy. We is a pronoun here and replaced for Tim and Tinny. Children, keeping these points in mind, learn it by heart. These points, learn it by heart. Then you will be able to do the 18th page. The 17th page on your own without taking the help of your parents, you will be able to do pronouns only keeping these points in mind. That's all for today. Today only I will do this much, and then next session we will do English grammar, page number 19 and 20. That's all for today. Thank you. Stay blessed.